Hey everyone, it's Christine from christinepeace, and I'm here to talk about male genital mutilation, or circumcision, if you please. Would anyone here, I'd first like to ask, who's listening, like to perhaps travel back in time 2,000 plus years and have their gallbladder removed? Perhaps even tonsillectomy, a little less invasive. No, we don't want to use the doctors back then to do any of that. So why are we continuing with this archaic procedure when it comes to little boys' penises? Furthermore, I'd like to state that I'm sick and tired of people comparing the two, female genital mutilation and circumcision of young boys. I'm not saying one is worse than the other. I think anything from just a pinprick on any part of a genital to a full removal and sewing up of any part of a genital is wrong. I don't want to compare the two. They're equally bad. It's like comparing apples to oranges. When you smash an apple, you've smashed that apple. It's not going to come back to its original shape. When you've smashed an orange, it's smashed for good. When you smash a peach, well, it's nasty. So, why am I doing this? Why am I talking about male genital mutilation? Because I'm just that kind of girl. I really do hope that I can change the mind of at least one more person so I can save perhaps one more penis. So I care a lot about the penis. I'm just that kind of girl. I care so much. Anyway, cheers. And it is quite serious, I'm sorry.